स्टेनो वाले बाबू वेलकम्स यू। शॉर्ट हैंड डिक्टेशंस इन मेल एंड फीमेल वॉइस फ्रॉम ऑल सोर्सेस लाइक मैगजीन्स, स्पीचेस एंड एडिटोरियल्स एट वेरियस स्पीड्स अप टू 120 WPM फॉर वेरियस डिपार्टमेंट्स लाइक SSC, DSSB, CRPF, दिल्ली पुलिस एक्सेट्रा। प्लीज लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब द चैनल। थैंक यू। एक्सरसाइज नंबर 6। इट वॉज नॉट एनविसेज्ड एट दैट टाइम दैट दिस अरेंजमेंट वॉज मेंट फॉर ऑल टाइम्स। वी थॉट दैट द टॉक्स वुड गो ऑन फॉर 5 or 6 months and would come to some conclusion. We hoped that the result would be helpful, so taking everything into consideration, we accepted the suggestion for the duration of about 6 months. Those 6 months lengthened into a year and now to 2.5 years. It is a strange situation. Talks which are held with Pakistan go on lengthening so much that there does not seem to be any end to them. I get sick of this. I want a decision this way or that. The World Bank people put forward a proposition of their own about 3 or 4 months ago. It is clear that they had no authority to force us. As mediators, they had merely a right to put forward a suggestion. It was for us to accept or reject it. They put forward a suggestion when they thought that our direct talks were not going to yield any result. Their scheme more or less provided for a division of the rivers of the Punjab. Pakistan was to take the waters of some rivers and we were to take the waters of some other rivers. That is, there was no doubt that we were to get all the waters of our side. But they laid a very great burden on us. We were asked to give financial aid to Pakistan so that she might construct new canals from other rivers to get more water. They did not clearly specify the amount, but they indicated a very large sum. It was a heavy burden on us, but we considered and consulted the Punjab government and thought that if the matter was being settled once for all and our welfare as well as the welfare of Pakistan lay in it, then we should accept the payment of the heavy price demanded from us. So we wrote to the World Bank within a few days that we accepted the basic principle put forward by them. And though it imposed a very heavy burden on us, we were prepared to pay this price so that the matter might be settled peacefully and could go on with our work in our country in peace. We said Pakistan would also benefit thereby, we thus accepted the proposal within a few days. But Pakistan did not give any reply, though weeks and months passed. We were very perturbed. Our representatives are still sitting in Washington, New York, and other cities of America for this purpose. Thank you.